Well, have you ever? I haven't. Have you ever wanted to jump out of a plane, though? That's the question.
I have. I did. Probably wouldn't again. This morning, KCRA3's Brian Hickey is making the big jump. So how much longer till we throw you over?
6:29 and 30 seconds precisely. We leave the Yolo County Airport, and at 6:42, I jump from the plane with my instructor here, JP Fernari. Are you ready for this?
I am ready. Yeah? Are you ready?
I am more than ready, my friend. This is a huge weekend out here at Skydance Skydiving. They're doing something called the Big Way. You know where they do those formations? I call it the doily in the sky. They're going to have 60-plus people out here forming, doing that through the weekend. So a great time to come out and see some skydivers or maybe take the plunge yourself. In fact, speaking of that, if you're in Davis this morning, you'll see some balloons flying in your general direction. Keep an eye on them. There's some skydivers that are going to come out of there at about 3,000 feet this morning. We're going to try something else. It's on the bleeding edge of technology right now, but check this out. We're going to have a live video feed from the dive, and maybe this is what it'll look like. I don't know. Hopefully we'll get the feed at some point, but if it works. I'm least worried about this part of the equipment. It's the rest of it that I worry about at this point. But JP says not to.
No, we'll be fine.
There you have it. So we need to go through some safety checks here. We're going to get in that beautiful airplane over there and head into the beautiful skies over Davis. So keep an eye out for us. Wave for us. I'll be waving at you.
Brian, I absolutely hate heights. I would never do what you're doing. How nervous are you? I mean, seriously, do you have butterflies? Because I know you're so active and you like stuff like this, but is this pretty scary?
I guess I should have put a heart rate monitor on, huh? Because just hearing you say that brings me up about 20 to 30 beats per minute.
Sorry.
But I'm kind of the thrill-seeking type, so I know when to bring it back down a little bit. I'm ready for this. Let's do it.
It'll be great. It should be interesting pictures. Hey, thanks, Brian.